Yet again, the nominations this year are stunning examples of how to tell a story in a different way. Here are the nominations. Dyma'r enwebiadau.
Fi a Miss World.
Person. Oh, amlwg. A mae dal yn dlws.
Dwi'n gwybod sef ala'r un peth efo hi.
Mae'n edrych yn berson tough.
Ach, yn drist.
Yeah.
Pan ma'n gael ei Miss World?
Da ni'n trio dda tŵ, cystadluad a bwyllio fel e. Yn drio fod yn Miss World rhywbeth.
Dim edrych fel e.
Mae'n glamours iawn.
Three days. Portrait.
Do you want me to put these in your pill dispenser, or should I just leave them here? This is the one that you have to be very careful with. You have to get the dosage exactly right. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Ar enillydd ydy, and the winner is Elizabeth.
The portrait.
Well, thank you very much indeed, BAFTA. It's a great honour. I'd like to thank my brother, first and foremost, Ewan, for writing a screenplay that got us a great cast and funding. I'd like to thank Clive Meyer, Linda Meyer Bennett, and Katie Holly, the producers. And I'd like to thank an unofficial producer, my partner, Anna Siegel. I'd also like to thank the Lighthouse in Brighton and the BFI for funding us. Thank you very much. Diolch, it's a great honour. There's a lot of cases at the moment being brought now because it's the last time that these people can be brought to justice. And Ewan thought that was a very interesting point of view to come across. But it's not essentially about that. It's more about the dilemma the mother faces in whether to tell the daughter about the, about his war crimes or whether to keep it to herself. And so it's about that central dilemma. It's more about her than about his involvement in the war.
And it's an incredibly in-depth and an emotionally deep short film. What sort of particular challenges did the short form medium present to you?
Challenges?
Yeah.
Just that you have to be very, very specific about the scenes that you want to tell. It's almost like a haiku, really. You have to be very specific about the scenes. You can't waste anything. And it was very cleverly constructed and it built to an end scene, which I think is very, very powerful with two great actors. So we were very pleased with how it turned out.